Greetings, my name is John Jimenez, and I'm a digital marketing professional within the hospitality industry. Today I'm excited to tell you about RCTC's new hospitality program launching in the fall. We'll be offering an initial class focused on sales and marketing, and really discussing how cell phones, tablets, and computers have disrupted the industry, and the habits that you are engaging with on a daily basis can potentially be a career that you can build upon for the next 5 to 10 years. It's a unique paradigm shift in that you'll be working with general managers, sales professionals, revenue professionals to really understand the industry from an experiential standpoint. It's a shift in the way you can think about the hospitality industry and understand the breadth and depth available to you.
So I think really RCTC had a really unique experience being able to work in the kind of with projects with SEO, social media, and other digital marketing efforts. We actually got to do an audit in one of our classes for hotels, saying how strong they are on organic search, paid traffic, things of that nature. And then I was actually able to do that same exact audit for the interview for Interstate Hotels. Which actually really impressed my supervisors and actually helped me land that position.
Going to school while working in the field or in the career in which I was developing the skills was, I would say it was more beneficial than going to college right out of high school, for me anyway, because I was able to instantly apply what I was learning in the specific subjects directly to my job, whether it's sitting around a boardroom table and just understanding the conversation better, having more skills to articulate in writing. It was just an immediate way to put my skills to work.
Our hospitality industry is broad. It's about 14,000 employees citywide and growing. Rochester is experiencing a new professionalism that's coming as your industry goes from say 2 million visitors a year to 3 million and growing. Our businesses are just different. They're more professional. They have to mature, so to speak. So too does our workforce and our skills, and those that are in the industry need to continue development and professional development.
The opportunities in Rochester have never been greater. The need for professionals have never been in more demand than today. I strongly encourage you to research the hospitality industry, talk to individuals in the industry, and make your decision that will build your career for the next 5 to 10 years.